Amazon is at my house every single day. Look at this behind me, okay? I think my wife has an Amazon addiction. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. On Saturday, the packages are too big to lift up onto the porch, so they put them in the garage. Look, I'm not pissed off about the packages that are left on the porch. I'm irritated with the boxes that are left behind after the packages are opened. And I only have these two trash cans available. How the hell am I gonna fit all these boxes in those two trash cans? Can you relate? Where's my coffee?
I'll have it for you.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning. You better get up. It's time to go. We gotta hit the bus stop.
Because you know I'm all about that bass. About that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass. About that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass. About that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass. About every inch of you is perfect, from the bottom to the top. Yeah, my mama, she told me don't worry, then go ahead and move along. Because you know I'm all about that bass. About that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass. About that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass. About that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass. About that bass. Hey, I'm bringing booty back.
I said I go by the unforgettable name of the man they call a Master G. Well, my name is known all over the world by all the foxy ladies and the pretty girls. I'm going down in history as the baddest rapper that ever could be. Now I'm feeling the highs and you're feeling the lows. The beat starts kicking.
Toss and turn, I keep stressing my mind. I look for peace, but see, I don't attain what I need for keeps, this silly game we play. Now look at this. Madness, the magnet keeps attracting me. I try to run, but see, I'm not that fast. I think I'm first, but surely finish last. Cause day and night, the loneliest owner seems to free his mind at night. He's all alone through the day and night. The lonely loner seems to free his mind at night.
Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, I get done work, jiu-jitsu practice. Rodrigo Faria, my coach, he's a black belt, right from Brazil. It's great that I get to train with a guy like Rodrigo up here in Maine. It's, what are the chances that this guy moves all the way to Maine? And he opens a gym right across the street from my office. I just signed a lease on his new office, and he opens a gym right across the street. I'm like, what are the chances? Five months ago, Matt Arroyo calls me up, and I'm telling him, hey, I want to go to the McGregor-Mayweather fight, August 26th, my birthday is the 25th, and Matt says, Monster, he says, buddy, we're going to be in Vegas the same weekend.
Oh, Monster, that's awesome. We're going to be out there the exact same weekend. We got the IBJJF Worlds. I have like 9 students competing.
You know what? Frig it. I'll compete. Why not, right?
Monster, you haven't trained or competed in like 6 or 7 years. You're going to roll off the couch and go into the IBJJF Worlds? You crazy?
Went and joined Rodrigo. I found out that he opened the gym, and I knew that the Worlds were coming. I said, you know what? I'll start training.
Hey, Monster, I just opened a new school in Scarborough, Southern Maine Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu. You should come and check it out. Train with me.
So I trained for about 2.5 months. I got to Vegas.
The sun is shining, man, he's super cool.
And once you know it, I got 40 some odd guys in my bracket. Guys from Brazil, Chile, California, Florida, Canada. I'm not planning on winning anything. I'm just planning on going to compete, having fun, right?
I wanted the fame, but not the cover of Newsweek. Oh well, guess beggars can't be choosy. Wanted to receive attention from my music. Wanted to be left alone in public, excuse me. But wanting my cake and eat it too, and wanting it both ways. Fame made me a balloon, cause my ego inflated when I flew see. But it was confusing, cause all I wanted to do is be the Bruce Lee of loosely abused ink. Use it as a tool when I blew steam. Woo! Hit the lottery, ooh wee. But with what I gave up to get, it was bittersweet. It was like winning a used me. I'm finally, cause I think I'm getting so huge I need a shrink. I'm beginning to lose sleep. One sheep, two sheep, going cuckoo and kooky is cool key. But I'm actually weirder than you think, cause I'm
friends with the monster.
That's it, world, world. That's the
Monster pulls it off, hasn't trained for 6 years, comes back, trains for 3 months, loses 25, 30 pounds, wins blue belt world championships. Boom.
Hey, Southern Maine Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu has a new world champion, Monster. Yeah!